Well, hello ladies, it's me again, and I found some better lighting to do a makeup tutorial. So I was going to show you, first of all, I've already done my base, and I used the Make Sense original base. This is the anti-aging formula Make Sense, and it's dewy, it's called Dewy. You can see that, so dewy. And then of course before I put on the foundation, I did the daytime moisturizer. This is for dry skin, and my skin has been pretty dry this summer, so I've been using this and it's amazing. It works really, really well. And also the Make Sense Silk Pore Minimizer and Primer before your makeup. So I use those three. I've already done my blush. I just wanted to do the eyes and do the lip sense so you guys can see how those work real quick. So of course I'm going to do my eyes first, and like I told you in the last video, I always use this candlelit color. It's Shadow Sense Candlelight, and it's just a base color that's really, really pretty. And you know what else I found that you can use it for? You can use it for blemishes. I actually have, and I don't like to admit this, but I have a little age spot right there. So watch what happens when I put a little bit of candlelight. I can just tap, and then put maybe just a little bit of powder right there, and you won't be able to see it. It's so cool. So this is a really good color for the base of the eye. I'm only going to do one eye for time purposes, but Tammy, I think you'll be able to see this a lot better in this lighting than the previous video that I posted. So you just kind of put it with that makeup brush all over your eye, all over up to your eyebrow, and let that dry. And it's a really pretty base color. Then you take, I'm going to show y'all a new color today. So this is called Shadow Sense, and the name of this one is called Shimmer Pewter, and it's a really pretty pewter color that's got a little shimmer to it, but it's really pretty. So I'm going to put this one on today, and I'm going to use my little e.l.f. cosmetic brush to put it on with. So see, all I'm doing, it's going on so smooth. The eye's been primed. I'm just taking it from literally from this to the brush and smoothing it over the eye. I love this song that's playing in the background. It's Hillsong, I believe. And it says, "So will I. If the rocks cry out in silence, so will I." Speaking of Jesus, he's so amazing. And in the Bible it says, "Tell these people to stop worshiping and praising and singing all these praises." He said, even if they were to be silent, the rocks would cry out. And I love the part of the song, it says, "Even if the rocks were to cry out in silence, so will I praise him." My dad always says, "I'm not letting no rock take my place. I will worship the Lord," right? God is so good. And then, so that's the pewter shimmer. And then I always like to add a little bit of garnet on the side. This color's really pretty to add right in here. And just right along the edge and in the crease right there. It's called Garnet. And it's really pretty with any color. Last time I used Mocha Java. And I'm not going to add a lot today, but you can see it just kind of adds a good little... I'll go ahead and add some more. Evidently, I'm going to get some more on my brush. So we'll do that just to see more of a dramatic look. And I'm just tapping with a smaller brush. This brush is smaller than the other one. Add a little here, and in the crease, you just keep tapping and bringing it over and blending it in really pretty. I always like to add a little under the eyelid. So will I. And so it's a really pretty color. And so that is the candlelight with the pewter shimmer and garnet. And then also, we'll just go ahead and take the liquid waterproof eyeliner, smooth it on there. I can't believe I'm doing this so well on a computer camera, because usually I have to have a mirror to look at myself, but it's working out quite well. Then I take, of course, my Cinegence Volumizing, I know this is upside down, Cinegence Volumizing Mascara, which we love, and you can get it in waterproof or regular. And I always like to close my eyes and do some on the bottom like this, like on the other side, just so it gets good and on there, and then just push it up, push it up, push it up. And that's not the same thing as pump it up, pump it up. Do y'all remember that song from the 80s? Pump it up, pump it up, pump it up, pump it down. Well, maybe that's a cheer, not a song. Pump up the volume, pump up the volume, pump up the volume, dance, dance. Okay, so I'm using the computer's camera, and I'm not sure if I'm getting just exactly like I want it, but it's beautiful. So you can see the difference between the eye without it and the eye with it, and it's gorgeous. And so I'm going to go ahead and do real quick. This is blue red. So I did a lighter color last time, Bella. I'm going to do a bright red just to show you guys the difference and how well the lip sense works. Now, when you're using lip sense, the color, some people say, well, I've tried that, blah, blah. Sometimes people aren't putting it on correctly. Number one, you don't put on globs. Like, this has got a whole bunch on there. You take some and you just kind of, make it thinner on the applicator. You do a thin coat on both sides and let it dry. Okay, and then you let it dry. Okay, and so you wait until the first coat dries, see? Not coming off. You get your next coat. Remember, there's the next one. Looking good. And here's the last one. Just get it off of there. Okay. Three. Okay, and let's see if we got any. And that top feels a little bit more wet, so I'm gonna do a little bit more. I need one of those fans, right? Okay, so no red. Look at that. It's beautiful. Okay, so now, after you let three thin coats dry, and today I'm going to use Pearl Gloss. This is called Pearl. And all the glosses are amazing. And then you just seal it with the gloss and you're good to go. You can drink your coffee, you can kiss on your man, you can kiss on your grandkids, and your lip sense is beautiful all day. You know, I've had people tell me, man, this is great for like water parks and the lake. And so anyway, but I love it. You can get the shadow sense, you can get the pewter, you can get all the colors. There's so many things to choose from. Of course, don't forget your moisturizer, your foundation, and your primer. Wonderful products. Don't forget, ladies, you should jump on this. If you don't have a distributorship, you can literally sign up right now. A kit with, it comes with colors, it comes with glosses, it comes with a portfolio, magazines, a book, all of that for $65 is half off that price this month. For the month of August, you can be a distributor, get your products wholesale up to 50% off. So all you have to do is go to the website, use my distributor ID, you can log on, sign up, it's that quick. You'll have your own website. That is so amazing. Whether you sell, show, or use for yourself, you can have those products yourself shipped straight to your door from your own website. And I don't mind selling it to you. I have product in stock and I'll be glad to order you. But you can get a great deal by becoming a distributor for less than $65, half off the $65 kit this month. So send me a message and I hope you guys are having a great day. Bye.